Hey everyone, this is the new Porsche GT3.
Horsepower. Newton meters of torque. 0 to 62 in 3.5 seconds. The top speed is 315 kilometers per hour.
The engine is a 6-cylinder 3.8 boxer engine, full LED headlights with daytime running lights, headlight washers, different front bumper specific to the GT3. Inch rims, perforated brake discs, LED tail lights, exhaust in the middle, also specific to the GT3. Half leather, half Alcantara interior with the red stitching. Illuminated GT3 logo. Sports seats with GT3 logos in the headrests. Alcantara steering wheel, fully adjustable seats, you can move the front part, the back part, leg extensions,
adjustable side bolsterings. Also available with folding mirrors. Hood release, trunk release, settings for the seat. Alcantara steering wheel, stopwatch in the middle, Alcantara armrest, 7-speed PDK gearbox with shift pedals. The top speed is 350 km per hour. Trip computer and navigation screen integrated in the speedometers, looks very cool. Also the dash is also full leather with the red stitching, as you can see. Power outlet with a storage compartment, a little storage compartment, ESC, TC, suspension settings, sport mode. You can also move the front of the car for the you don't scrape it. Extra sounds. Climate control with heated seats for passenger and the driver. Navigation system. Radio, media settings, phone settings, Bluetooth connectivity. You can also put your SIM card in it. Navigation. Shift pedals. Automatic headlights. Ignition. Dimming rearview mirror. Alcantara headliner. LED illumination.
Electronic handbrake.
Thanks for watching.